When I reviewed this ice maker, it was about 3:30 in the morning. I made more ice, I went to bed, I woke up 7 hours later, and I was expecting the extra ice to be melted, but to me, the ice looked perfect. That means it has great insulation.